nice. What you got, you got to try. Baby, what you want to do tonight? What you got to try. Baby, what you want to do tonight?
Okay, you guys, so for this fall makeup look, I'm using the Jaclyn Hill palette by Morphe. I haven't used this palette. When was the last time I used this palette? I don't remember, but I got this about almost like 2 years ago. Yeah. So I'm going for like a smoky eye and like an olive look. And I felt like, sorry, if you see me like scratching my scalp, like it's just really bad. And like my hair is extra oily right now at the roots, maybe that's why. So yeah. Anyways, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I thought this palette would be like a good palette to use to do this. So let's get started. Never would have made it without you. So I hate how this palette doesn't have a mirror, so I'm gonna have to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills blush kit mirror for this video. Alright, so for the crease, I want it to be like a brownish rust color, which would be like somewhere along this shade right here or this one. So I'm gonna take these two shades and I'm going to buff this out into the crease. Now I'm gonna take this shade right here, Nelsa. I don't know why I said that. That's like some Jamaican stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna take this right here and I'm going to pack it on my lid. I'm just looking for my lid brush. There you go. I'm gonna take this shade right here, Nelsa. And this on. That is a lot. I'm just blending the olive into that orangey, like that rust shade. I think I am gonna do a wing. Anyways, now I'm going to go into the palette. I'm gonna take this shade right here and I'm going to put this in the inner corner of my eye. Now for liner, as always, I've been using this for the past, what, 2 years maybe? I don't know how long I've been using this for. The Tarte Tartif gel liner. And I'm going to do a wing, why not? I'm gonna put on my Benefit Ruler Lash mascara. I don't know why I didn't use a mirror just now. Then I'm gonna go in with my Huanpan lash box from Amazon, and I am going to use these lashes right here. Okay, so I just applied the lash. Look how like big my eye looks. I'm going to do the other eye off camera like I always do, and I will be right back. Okay, so I did both eyes. I'm going to use the Tarte Drink of H2O as my primer, just a little bit of it. For foundation, again, using the Huda Beauty Full Filter Foundation in the shade Macchiato 400. For concealer, I'm using the Too Faced Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer in the shade Nude. So for lips, I'm using the Kylie Cosmetic Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Pumpkin. Now even though I have a liquid lipstick on, I want to tap that off with some gloss. I'm gonna use the Huda Beauty Lip Strobe in the shade Foxy. It's like this metallic copper shade. It's so bomb. Now to finish everything, I'm going to set my face with my MAC Prep and Prime spray. So that is it for this fall makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup tutorial. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Also, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you will be alert whenever I do post a new video. It will be the bell button by the subscribe button on my channel. Follow me on my Snapchat and my Instagram. My Instagram is Roshayna and my Snapchat is RosheXO. It will be in the description. Also in the intro and outro of this video. By the way, obviously this makeup look isn't an everyday go-to look, it's just a vampy fall look if you're looking for some inspiration. But yeah, thank you for watching you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.